Early this morning, about 4 in the morning, a 30-year-old woman who officials have identified as Alicia Garnett from Houston, Texas, was walking along the Riverwalk with a girlfriend who's also from Houston, Texas. The water was very, very icy down there. We don't know how this happened, but she accidentally slipped into the Chicago River. Her friend became hysterical and ran up the stairs to Michigan Avenue, where she flagged down a taxi and also a passerby who called 911. And officials raced to the scene, fire department divers and police marine unit divers. They went down there and they were able to pull her out of the water at about 4:15 in the morning. They placed her into an ambulance and they took her to Northwestern Memorial Hospital, where she passed away. She was pronounced dead at 5:20 in the morning.
You spoke with folks who responded to the scene. What did they tell you about what happened and what they thought could happen with the water being so cold and the potential for life-saving efforts?
Yes. The river typically freezes over later than the lake because it's a moving body of water. It moves a little faster. It flows. However, it's been so cold these last few weeks that it had iced over, and there are extremely large chunks of ice in the river. It impeded the boat's effort slightly to get to the scene, but they got there quickly, and it's actually very, very dangerous, even for divers who could be submerged in the water working, trying to get the person, and not realize that there's a moving piece of ice over them, and then they might not be able to get out of the water. A person actually only has about 5 minutes if you fall into water that cold before you become unconscious and fall into the water.